All right, for dog testing, Coco in run number 18. She's about 2 years old. And this is still Oscar in age 75. Easy, Coco. He's not gonna hurt you, baby. Come on, let's get away from this orange bucket across the street. Come on, and out of the sun, like over here. Come on, Coco. Come on, baby. You wanna sniff, sniff him. Come on. What are you looking at? There are other people here at the park. I know. She's a very sweet, calm dog. Been here a while. She doesn't make any noise in her cage. She doesn't bark. She just sits there waiting patiently. But you've got to interact with him over here. Yes. She looks like she doesn't want anything to do with other dogs. She's very stiff. She's making a couple of guttural sounds there. Let her sniff. She's just insecure. She may not have ever been introduced. Good girl, Coco. See, her hair's down now. She's never been introduced, I don't think. Some dogs just never have socialized. Coco, come on. She's trying to get away from him, if anything. She's got some pink on her back, too. Good girl. Well, there's not much going on here. Yeah. Well, she's not aggressive. She's insecure. That I can tell. She's insecure. And I'm kind of bumping them into each other now. Coco. 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 We're not going up there. Come on. I know you hear people. Come on. Come on. Come on. I don't know what you're seeing and what you're smelling. She wants to go up there. Something clears. Let's walk this way. I'll walk behind you. Well, he is obviously good with anything and everything you put him in touch with. And she's just dying to get up this hill to meet the people. What are you doing, girl? Pay attention to him. Come here. Come here. Stinky cigarettes. She is not interested. That's good.